Hi, welcome back. This is the last exercise in this tutorial. So here in this case, we're going to consider a pretty important problem where we consider that this jetpack that we're trying to control is actually, in this case, controlled from Earth. So the state, the body position, is recorded by the emission control station at Earth, and this sends the desired actions to the jetpack in order to for the state to get to the goal. And of course, these measurements will be partial measurements, so we will not be able to see the state entirely. And so this is a grainy picture, basically, of the state. And we still have to design an action that can hopefully get us to our goal. Now, this may seem like a difficult problem. There are many parts to this. Let's just write down the cost function that we would want now. So here, your measurements are called m of t. M is for measurements, and at time t. The cost function that we would like to minimize looks very similar. It is exactly the same. However, the dynamics now include this m of t, which is a linear function of our state, but c basically signifies a partial observation of that state. Okay, so now your a of t is a function not of s of t, but of m of t, of the measurements that we get. So this a of t depends only on these measurements. How would we design a of t? In general, this can be a hard problem if this is not a linear, if this is not a quadratic function, or if these dynamics are not linear. But in fact, in this case, we can make use of something called the separation principle, which basically states that we can decompose our problem into two separate problems. One is of estimating the state from noisy measurements. So given these measurements, how can we best estimate the state? And the second is actually using the state estimate for designing the control action at that time t. And of course, as you may have guessed, you have seen both these things before. So the Kalman filter is exactly what we can use for estimating the state from noisy measurements. And you saw this in a previous tutorial. And you just saw with me how to use the state estimate for designing a control. So instead of using the actual state, now we'll be using the state estimate for designing that control. The combination of these two things is actually called a linear quadratic Gaussian controller, or the LQG controller. So now you are a control whiz, and you will actually learn how to apply this linear quadratic Gaussian controller to this problem of noisy measurements and creating an action. Great, so you will be first implementing this LQG in the next exercise. So we'll first revisit this Kalman filter that you saw earlier in a past tutorial, and then implement the LQR, the linear quadratic regulator that we had just been doing, but this time based on the state estimate instead of the actual state. And finally, we'll vary this value for rho and see where that gets you to visualize how this affects the problem. Okay, have fun with this last exercise for the day.